Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today we are going to be playing Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens. So before we get into this, if you liked the video, just hit that big thumbs up button. And if you would like to join the GJD Army, all you gotta do is click that subscribe button. We have 107 people in it. So without wasting any more time, let's get into this. Oh, that's cool. Okay, new game. I just can't wait for the Lego Star Wars the Skywalker Saga game to come out. Star Wars. Prologue, wait. Battle of Endor. Wait. I think this is Return of the Jedi. Okay, guys, if you haven't seen Return of the Jedi yet and you don't want to be spoiled, I'd recommend clicking off the video. Yep, this is Return of the Jedi.
Welcome, young Skywalker. I'm looking forward to completing your training. In time, you will call me Master.
Yeah, sure, buddy.
Bravely mistaken.
Sure.
You won't convert me as you did my father.
It is pointless to resist, my son.
Your friends are walking into a trap, as is your rebel fleet.
So this is the Battle of Endor scene from Return of the Jedi.
We've got to be able to get some kind of a reading on that shield, up or down. Well, how could they be jamming us if they don't know if we're coming?
Break off the attack. The shield is still up.
It's a trap!
I told you it was dangerous here.
Come on, let's keep a little optimism.
Hello! I say, over there! Were you looking for me?
I'm guessing those are the Ewoks. Did you just throw a pig?
I love you.
I know.
Holy there!
Thank you.
Hello there! Big goof. Well, at least he's still alive, people. Oh, I see the problem now. He wasn't even doing anything. And I think we need Chewbacca up here. Chewbacca has grenades? That's cool. Wait a minute, hold on. I need to get over there real quick. Bruh. See ya! Hello there!
Incoming fire!
There's one more. Yes, sir. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. Here we go. Peace. Alright, so I'm guessing we need R2-D2. That is three! I'm sorry, two, I guess. I don't know. Got one. Wait, I think I saw a 3PO up there.
Into the woods. We need reinforcements to continue the pursuit.
Open the back door.
Psych!
Light is coming in.
There's too many of them!
The blast came from the Death Star.
Everything that has transpired has done so according to my design. You, like your father, are now mine.
Oh, no. Underestimate the power of the dark side.
Oh, oh, oh!
Good. Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
I will not fight you, Father.
So be it. Jedi. If you will not be turned, you will be destroyed.
Oh wait, Darth Vader turned into Anakin, turned back to Anakin Skywalker now. Okay, then we can just make use of that.
You have paid the price for your lack of vision.
Cool. I legit don't know what that was, but it was still cool.
Your feeble skills are no match for the power of the dark side.
Well, at least, I don't know. Well, there's only one of you and there's two Jedi. Okay. There's one Sith, which is you, Palpatine, and there's two Jedis, which is Luke and Vader. I'm sorry, no. Not Vader. Anakin. Get back here, you! Yo, Anakin is so mad right now. Oh. You guys, watch this. Prophecy is fulfilled of the chosen one.
Let me take this mask off.
Now go, my son. Leave me.
No, I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
Rest in peace.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor. going in.
Here goes nothing.
Red Group, Gold Group, all fighters follow me.
Gosh, I'm legit just destroying the Empire at this point. Literally. Because,
now lock onto the strongest power source. It should be the power generator.
Form up and stay alert. We could run out of space real fast.
Oh my god! Stop targeting me, you TIE fighter!
There it is.
You'll have to destroy all the shield plating around the generator. Just keep moving and keep shooting.
Okay. Boom!
I'm already on my way out.
Yes, sir! Boom! Oh, what the? Oh boy. Oh hey look, it's Anakin. What the? How's that possible? Oh, that's Qui-Gon. I was about to say. By the way guys, fun fact, the reason why we returned the Jedi's car, returned the Jedi is because Anakin comes back from Darth Vader. Yes, sir! Let's go!
Two
Admiral Statura wants to see you right away, Dameron.
Poe, there you are. Glad you made it back in one piece. Yeah, there's no time for that now. And there's no time to get comfy. Another mission has come in. It's high priority. We need you to get to Jakku ASAP. Collect some vital intelligence. We'll brief you en route. Never stops talking that one.
He's just pressing buttons. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. So yeah, like I said in the beginning, make sure to like and subscribe. And yeah, peace out everyone.